friends, welcome to Download Education. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe and click the bell icon. So in this session, I want to discuss our fifth question. In a retail market, fruit vendors were selling oranges kept in a parking baskets. These baskets contained varying number of oranges. The following was distribution of oranges. So number of oranges 10 to 14, number of baskets how many are there? 15. So like that, they are given the class intervals with the number of oranges with the how many number of baskets. Find the mean number of oranges kept in each basket. So we have to find the mean. Which method of finding the mean did you choose? We're going to take with the deviation method as usual. So what is the mean with the deviation? X bar, that is mean, will be equal to assumed mean plus summation of fi di by summation of fi. So here A is assumed mean. We need to take assumed mean from the mid values after calculating from the intervals. Assumed mean, then deviation is nothing but di will be equal to xi minus a. Xi is nothing but lower limit plus upper limit by 2, the average of these two values. That is the values. So this is the frequency, is nothing but we know as already fi. Let's move on to the tabular column. Let's take what is the intervals, number of oranges. Then number of baskets, let's take this is fi, then mid values as xi, then deviation di will be equal to xi minus a. I is nothing but the values of 1, 2, 3, 4 number of class intervals. Then here fi di, let's write what is that here. So let's move on to the right class intervals. So 10 to 14 number of oranges, how many are there? Number of oranges 15. Then 15 to 19. So here 5 is the successive increment. How many? 110. Then 19 to. So this is 22 to 24. These are the inclusive class intervals. 135. All the limits will going to include 25 to 29. What is that? 150. Then 30 to 34. We will get 25. So here, what is the summation of all these values? Let's move on. And going to add the summation of fi. So if you add 15 plus 110 plus 135 plus 115 plus 25. So if you add all these values, we will get exactly 400. So 400, the class marks, how to find it this one? So it is nothing but 10 plus 14 by 2, the average of lower and upper limit, that is 24 by 2. We will get 12. So like that, 15 plus 19. So 15 plus 19 is nothing but what is that? 34 by 2. So we will get 17. Then 20 to 24, that is 44 by 2, we will get 22. Then 25 plus 29, what answer we will get? 54 by 2, we will get 27. Then 30 to 34, 64 by 2, we will get 30. So these are the values of class marks. Let's move on to the deviation. So deviation values is nothing but, let's move on to this. Deviation is xi minus a, assumed mean. Let's move on. These two values leave and these two values leave. Let's take 22 as assumed mean. So we can take assumed mean as any one value from this, but middle value it's better to take. Middle value you can take a as a 12, 17, 27, whatever it may be. So here 12, deviation is 12 minus, what is that a? 22. So what answer we will get? Minus 10. Then 17 minus 22. What answer? The minus 5. Then 22 minus 22, we will get 0. Then 27 minus 22, we will get 5. So it is minus and plus, it will be vary. 32 minus 22 will be 10. So let's find out what is the product of fi di. So fi di is nothing but minus 10 into 15, we will get minus 150. So this is the minus 150. Then minus 5 into 110, we will get 110 into 5 is nothing but minus 550. Minus 550. These are the values. 0 into 135, we will get 0. Then 5 into 115, we will get 115 into 5 is nothing but 575. So that are the values here. 10 into 25. We are multiplying the frequency values. Don't get confused. These values we are multiplying 250. So what is the value of summation of all these values? The summation of these values, summation of fi di will be, so we have to add all these values and we have to check it. So let's take summation of fi di is nothing but 150 plus 550, 700 minus 700 plus 575, 575 plus 250, we will get 825. So if you add all these values, we will get 125 is the summation of 125. So this is the values of all the values. Let's move on to the finding of average. The average is nothing but x bar, as we told, x bar will be assumed mean plus summation of fi di by summation of fi. So assumed mean value, we take it as 22. Then summation of fi, we got it as 400. Then summation of fi di, we got it as deviation values 125. Let's move on, substitute these values here. Then we need to check it. 22 plus summation of fi di 125 plus 400. Let's take LCM. 22 into 400 plus 125 by 400. So 22 into 400, what we will get? So we will get 8800 plus 125 by 400. So plus 125, we will get 8925 by 400. Let's move and cancel with this. Let's move and cancel with. So 5, what answer we will get? Let's move on and cancel 5. So 5 8s are 0. Then 5 1s are 5, 3 39, 5 7s are 35. So 5 7s are 35, then 4 42, 5 8s are, then 5 5s are. So 1785 by 80. So let's move on and cancel with the 5 only. So 5, 5 1s are 5, then 3 will be 30, 5 6 are 30. So let 5 5s, 5 3s are 15, 2 28, 5 5s are, then again 5 7s are. So what answer we will get here is 375 by 16. So 375, 357 by 16. 16 ones are, then 16 twos are, 32. Then again 32 means 37, again 2.5 will be. So what answer? 357 by 16, 22.31. So 31, like this we will get. So therefore, mean will be 22.31. So using assumed mean, 22 oranges. Let's take approximately, you can take it as 22 oranges for each basket. Average number of 22 oranges for each basket. So this is the way to find. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.